Hello racing fans, Campbell Soup's back with another Wii Racing 3 update video. The 7.5 update has finally been released, or has finally came out. So as always, if you guys want to see more Wii Racing 3 content, be sure to hit that like and hit the subscribe button so therefore you don't end up missing any future uploads. But with that said, let's get into this update. So 5 new Ferraris has entered into Wii Racing 3. We got the 250 GTO, the 360 Monana, if I'm pronouncing that right, the 500 TRC, the Ferrari F40 LM. I think you guys already should know by now that the Ferrari F40 is like my all-time favorite Ferrari, and the all-new Ferrari F8 Tributo, if I'm pronouncing that right again. I do apologize if I pronounce these names wrong, but I just want to let people know it wasn't intentional. Like, I'm really trying the best I can. Alright, Track Day Season 2 with the 2019 Ferrari F8 in an all-new special event. A new motorsports series, race the iconic Ferrari 250 GTO and the Ferrari F40 LM in the Endurance GT 1962 and 1989 seasons. That's interesting. That's something to check out. 5 new limited time series with the Ferrari 360, the Ferrari 250 GTO, the Ferrari 500 TCR, the Ferrari F40 LM, and the Lamborghini Aventador LP. In terms of the Lamborghini Aventador, I'm not sure if I showcased this car in a previous limited time series. I think I did, but I'm gonna double check. If I didn't, expect a video for the Lamborghini, but if I already did it, then, you know, don't expect a video for that. So, like I said, I'll double check with the Lamborghini Aventador LP. I think I already did a video on it, but like I said, I'll double check. And last but not least, fully upgrade the Porsche 911 GT2 RS Club Sport and the McLaren 650S GT3. And competed in the exclusive series. Oh shoot. Looks like we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Oh, I'm messing up on the video already. Sorry guys, like I literally just got home from work and I'm kind of tired, so, you know, forgive me. I was supposed to view the new cars. So we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. So here's the first one, the Ferrari 500 TRC. And this car definitely does look like a Le Mans legend. How's the interior? Can we zoom in? Yeah, not that bad. We got the Ferrari 360. And here I thought I already owned this car, but this is one of the new Ferraris right here. The Ferrari 250 GTO. I'm actually a fan of this car. This car definitely looks like another Le Mans legend. And then here's my all-time favorite Ferrari. The Ferrari F40 LM, which is basically, you guys already know, like this is basically like the upgraded version of the Ferrari F40. Yeah, looks amazing. And last but not least, the Ferrari F8. I actually like the front. The front really looks aggressive. Like, it really looks mean, angry. Back, it's okay, but I feel like they could have improved on it. Improve on the back at least. Okay, so right here you got the McLaren time trial competition. Let me collect my prize money. Right here you got track day season 2. Even though it doesn't really say it, I'm gonna say it in my video just so you know I don't confuse anybody. Oh wow. I'm surprised that these are still here. I didn't even compete it in the last update. I'm surprised they're still here. The time trial. You know what? Might as well collect my time trial prize. Okay, so we got the Vintage Track Classic, the Jaguar Lightweight E-Type, and the 500 TCR. Okay. Going to the Expert Series. Sports Coupe Challenge, the Honda NXXR, the Porsche 911 Carrera RS 3.8, and the Ferrari 360. In the elite category, I've been falling behind on most of these. I have some serious catching up to do. Okay, so the two I didn't do, those are from the previous update. Track power. And then anything in the legend category. Oh yes. Unless no, I think this was from the last update. So, okay, so nothing new there. We go into the motorsport category. Okay, nothing new. Okay, so right here we got the 1962 season and the 1989 season with the Ferrari 250 GTO and the F40 LM. Okay, so here's the McLaren 650S GT3, the latest car to be added to the exclusive series. And the Porsche 911 GT2 RS. No, that's the regular one. Forgive me. Okay, no, here's the Club Sport. I was reading the the wrong one, so you know, forgive me for that. And that is it for this update. Obviously, I have plenty of work to do, but for now, we are going to focus on track day in the next video. And until then, people, I am out. Take it easy out there, and I will see you in the next video. Later, guys.